Now we come to an also interesting vehicle, British fighting vehicle, Churchill named on the left side. You see Churchill himself and General Montgomery. It was a crew of five men. And what's interesting, two interesting things, the crew entered it from the side. Usually they enter a tank from the top, they entered from the side, and they had a high, very high number of road wheels. And the second one, it had two hulls. One hull for the supporting system, for the and another one for the protection.